last video I was already give you the question one. G revision ka question one ka pura revision karwa chuka hu. That is within the bracket with the simple present and simple continuous tense. Okay, present continuous tense. Now today I am going to give the revision of question two grammar. Question two, that is rewrite the sentence. According to paper style, isliye apne revision book mein compulsory likhna hai sabko. Okay. Rewrite the sentence using future tense. Below sharp. Question 2. Rewrite the sentences using future tense. That is the heading for the question 2. So write down with me the sentences. Okay. Question iske niche answer only. Now write with me in your revision book. One number. I ask, पूरे अंग्रेजी करना इसलिए मैं क्वेश्चन लिख रही हूँ. A lot of question in class. Then answer one. Two. My mother will cook the breakfast for you. Then answer to 3. They bought train ticket. They bought the train ticket. Then answer 3, not 4. She has arranged the dinner for look at the board and write down the answers with me the questions. Now one more question 5. Our teacher ask us to do the sum. Do the
sums. Then from there answer. Look at the question and write down the answers of the five statements. So statements into sentences into will use the kaise future tense mein kaise. So write down the answers with me. I ask a lot of questions in class. Answer is I will ask a lot of questions in class. That is the rewrite of the first sentence. Okay, this is the answer. The rewrite used below shall, that is future tense. Then second, my mother will cook the breakfast for you. The answer is rewrite a second time. My mother will. Can give only cook. I mean will cook the breakfast for you. That is the rewriting sentence. Okay, rewrite the sentences. Now three. They bought the train ticket. Like they will buy. Bought ka basic form. Buy the train tickets. Train ticket, that is the answer. Now for number, she has arranged the dinner for me. She has. So she will arrange the dinner for me. Now the last five number. A teacher asked us to do the sums. A teacher will ask. Will ask. Ask us to do the sums. Write down the answers, questions and answers of the first, the second question. Use rewrite the sentence using future tenses. Okay. Now, next six number. Six. Madhuri had gone to the cinema on Thursday. This is the next. Then answer six. Then seven. I
look
into the his journey. Answer 8, 9. She spreads the message to everyone. Went out and studied the situation. Look up to 10th. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What are the answers to me? Look at the board. Madhavi had gone to the cinema on Thursday. Answer is Madhavi will go to the cinema on Thursday. Okay. Then I look into the mirror. Okay. I shall use the subject. Look into the mirror. I shall look into the mirror. Then, 8 number, he continues his journey. He will continue. He will continue his journey. Now, 9 number, she spreads the message to everyone. She will spread the message to everyone. Now, 10 number, he went out and studied the situation. Answer 10. We shall go out and study the situation. Right. 6 to 10 sentence. Question and answer, sentence and the rewrite the sentence. Okay.
Now two more. नेक्स्ट वीक में नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मैं आपको थर्ड क्वेश्चन करवाऊंगा, ओके? थर्ड क्वेश्चन का रिवीजन, सेकंड क्वेश्चन आल्सो, रिवीजन ऑफ सेकंड क्वेश्चन कंप्लीट, ओके? सो टिल द नेक्स्ट वीडियो हैव अ नाइस डे.